Hi, I'm Deysi from Design Squad, and we got lots of really cool ideas for our Build a Better Challenge, where we ask you to help improve the design of things you use every day. Erilyn06 took the challenge to design school supplies that work better, and sent in a design for a solar-powered lighted backpack. I'm excited to make a prototype of this idea. A prototype is a simple model that lets you test out your ideas. Prototypes help you understand the strengths and weaknesses of your design and how your design can be improved before you build it. This is a solar panel, and this is how it works. A solar panel uses solar cells. A solar cell uses sunlight to make electricity. Electricity is the flow of electrons. In a solar cell, sunlight makes electrons move. A solar cell has two layers. The first layer has lots of electrons that are easy to move. The second layer has fewer electrons, so it can easily take on more electrons. When light hits an electron in the first layer, it causes the electron to jump to the second layer. The sunlight starts this flow of electrons, which is electricity. Okay, let's get started. So I have my backpack and two different kind of solar-powered lights. See how these work? The rope lights are connected to the solar panel, and it turns on when the solar panel is in darkness, like this. Make sure you get a grown-up's permission before you cut up a backpack. We want to keep the solar panel on the outside so that the sun can charge it during the daytime. I have another set of lights that I'm going to use for the inside of my backpack so that we can catch those dark corners and light them up. Ooh, look at that! The solar panel got dark and it lit up the lights.
Okay, let's try this out now.
Ooh, I am noticing something. Right away. It's actually really heavy. I think that second set of lights added a lot of weight to it. But that's the good thing about prototypes. Prototypes help you understand the strengths and weaknesses of your design. And the weakness of my design is that the lights are making it too heavy. So let's redesign. I am actually going to remove the lights from the inside. Let's remove the lights. Yeah. Now we're ready.
Oh, much lighter now.
Now it's time to test this backpack out in the dark.
Whoa! This actually works!
Is lit up. Awesome idea, Erilyn06. Now people will be able to see me in the dark, and I'll be able to see all the things inside my backpack. Send in your photos of your designs to the Design Squad website and see what other designs kids come up with.